of God. So why would you run away from God instead of running to God? Even when you have committed a horrible sin, even if you have committed a sin that will render you invalid, render you useless, even when people say, no, we don't want to see you, God says, come to me. I died for that as well. Don't stay until you get better. Come and say, Lord, I'm failing here. But because you know all things, change my heart, oh God. Search me, oh Lord. If you see in me that there is anything that is not of you, change me, oh God. There is no one ever that has ever been denied access to repentance. There is no one beyond the redemption. The grace of God is sufficient for everybody. If everybody can have Christ in them, we will have a better country. If everybody will be aware that God sees everything that we do, no one escapes all his all-seeing eye, we will live in a better country, making better people, making better relationships, reaching out, touching somebody, making this place a better place. Vasily.